Anything can happen.
But I was telling you.
What do we do now? I mean, Gable, Otis, or...
Street Profits maybe get a rematch. We need to think about all of those factors.
True.
Yes.
Legends. We can bring back Legends.
Ms. Duvall.
How you doing?
An honor.
Yes. I will let you guys chat.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go.
Paul, if this is about your gauntlet match, save it. Save it. Please.
I like you. I don't want any hostility. My name is Paul Heyman. Nice to see you, sir.
Adam Pearce, pleasure.
I was the reasonable one out in the ring tonight, if you noticed. And it wasn't because I was concerned that Roman Reigns' actions could lead to what happened to Braun Strowman. I was concerned, sir, for you. Because I know you won't believe this, but our paths moving forward will demonstrate I'm telling you the truth. I hold you in the greatest respect and admiration possible.
You're right, I don't believe.
Well, I'll prove it to you. How many people really truly understand both of our histories? How we got to where we are? How many people understand the legend of Scrap Daddy Adam Pearce? Can you imagine back in the day what your future would have been had you been managed by Paulie Dangerously? Remember that guy? I know your accomplishments. I know why you were picked for this job. But let's be honest, you didn't dream of this job in life. This wasn't the career you envisioned. You wanted to be the champion in WWE. Which is why, when my boss and your tribal chief instructed me tonight to pull the right strings, because I'm not without my influence. Oh, let me just cut to the chase. The gauntlet match tonight, I pulled a few strings. You're in the gauntlet match. You have an opportunity tonight to pursue the dream you've had since you were just a little baby, and it's courtesy of your universal champion, Roman Reigns. Personally and professionally, I am so happy for and proud of you. It's a pleasure doing business with you.